Hey guys, welcome back again to the vlog. Welcome back again to my channel. How are you doing? It's a beautiful Sunday morning, 24th of December, and it's Sunday. So we are on our way to church, and this is my clue. So hello everyone.
Hi.
Hello. That's Adana New Year here. So you guys, the cold morning, and we are all set to go to church. I hope you
go
to church. I don't know how it's going to be. Tomorrow is 25th and today is 24th. Sunday all are church days. But anyway, we are rocking our Christmas outfit. Today that is Sunday. Let's see how tomorrow 25th will be. Just want to begin a new vlog.
Look at her hair.
We'll see you later on. Have an amazing day ahead. Yeah. And hello,
Mama. Let the power shine. Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
In
Christmas.
Advance. Oh. Today is just
24. Touching.
Merry Christmas. Don't touch her beautiful hair. You know she's doing this shakara. Nobody is allowed to touch her hair. Please.
She wants the shakara.
Yeah, she wants the shakara. Shakara baby, she is. That's the hair. Leave her alone, Gerard. Leave her alone. All right, guys, this is us, as beautiful as always. And we are going to church. Yeah. I can't stop but feeling myself. The baby is a beauty.
What is it?
Stop, Mama. Mama, stop. Okay guys, I'll catch you guys later on. See you guys later on. Okay. Flashback. Hey guys, so we are back from the market. I want to quickly show you guys what we went to buy. Basically, we went to buy shoe, but from there we saw the kids. We saw beautiful jacket and we decided to get. The kids will not allow me to do this video. So we are back from the market. I want to quickly show you guys the our clothes we bought, the winter clothes we bought. Like I said in one of my videos that we won't be going for winter shopping this year, but one thing or the other leads to another. We went and we got some winter shoes. So I'll be showing you guys a few of the things that we got. So the sneakers we got for Adana, see, so cute. Yeah, I love the sneakers so much. It look mature. It looks like a big girl's shoe. And besides, she's also big girl. So this is the white and pink sneakers we got, and we went with her. So she was doing, I want this. I said okay. She chose this one by herself. It was so looking beautiful that I was even confused which one to choose. You guys saw now. So I got this, and I got this white black leggings for her. See, I got this black leggings for Adana. See, and I got this one for myself. You guys see, for the winter. I got this for myself. I love the color. Oh, this is the back. So this is it. It's kind of a gown. It's kind of like gown. So this is how it looks. And it's having, why I love it, it's have neck. So it's cover the neck. You guys will see when I rock it. So no need of saying. So I'll show you guys the boys' own. Just wait a minute. Let me show you guys the ones I got. Ones, the jackets we got.
No.
So this one, see, I so much love this one because the cold will see nothing on my son. This is for my first son. And this is it. This is the jacket. Very heavy. Very heavy and thick. Perfect for winter cold. Okay. That's one. Like I said in one of my vlogs, I will not be going for much. They already have previously, but we just want to add. So this is Adana own. This one is Adana own. So beautiful. Beautiful, guys. So beautiful. But Adana is already having blue color, and she said she wants blue color again. So blue color. Very
my
beautiful.
Words.
Huh?
Can I wear it?
And I love this.
I want to wear it.
So the cold has nothing to do on them, Christmas jacket is ready. I think they will get this on New Year, because Christmas and New Year, the cold is extra. That time used to be -1 or -2, I guess. Christmas and New Year. Oh, church.
So this one
is so, so beautiful.
This one. Okay.
That's one. And this one, it's my own.
Whoa.
I got one for myself too. This one, yellow.
My favorite color is yellow.
Your favorite color is yellow?
Black.
I don't know, say her favorite color is yellow. So, this is the jacket. We'll just be rocking it with jeans and we are good to go. Mama, can you shape up? I hope you guys can see me because I'm using the back camera. So because it's nice. If I use my front camera, it's not be so, so sharp. So front back camera is better. So this yellow, it's mine. Okay? One jacket. Everyone have one jacket. You got one jacket for each person. This one is also mine. I love the black color. I use this
one. I don't like black.
I love the black color. See?
I hate black.
I like red.
Black. It's nice one for myself.
It's black.
It's not
disgusting.
Cold. It's not cold. It's not. It's a sweater. Sweater. But this one is good for the cold. And the last one is my second son's own.
I love this.
You guys should see. See?
My favorite color.
Can you wait?
My favorite color is not blue.
We are not doing about favorite color here. Yeah? We are just doing something that will keep you guys warm. It's not favorite color. So you guys see inside. Smells so good. No, wait. Let me finish. See, inside is so, so warm. And I like how here is like animal skin. Can you guys see? Animal skin. So soft and comfortable. So they can just wear one warmer and sweater inside with this one. Okay? So both of them are wearing blue. So this is how it is. I love the hand also. See? So comfortable. And the last one. So like I said, like we already had winter shopping last year, if you guys can remember the vlog I went. But this year we just went to go and add to the ones we have. Okay, it's a very, very thick one. So this, I don't want to show you guys this one. This one is hobby owned. This two up and down, so it's having up and down. Up and down. So this is it. Okay,
open it.
So that's it for this haul. That's it for this haul. Okay. And I hope to see you in my next. I don't know if I should end the vlog here, but in case I'm not ending it, see you in my next clip. Or if I'm ending it here, thank you so much for watching. So you guys, I switched to my front camera so that I can talk to you guys. First of all, I want to appreciate you guys for your love and support throughout the vlogmas. You guys, I did not believe I could start and finish it. You know, last year I stopped halfway. I stopped in 12 days and I stopped. But this year, the love was so good. Irrespective of the views was dropping, we did not give up. Guys, we made it. Even this video, I think I'll be posting this particular one on 30th. And I want to really... this is not my appreciation video, but... 31st is the last day I'll be ending the vlog. You guys said, thank you so much for your love, your support, and everything throughout the vlogmas. Some people started and due to one thing or the other, they could not finish. A lot is happening, back-to-back editing, back-to-back vlogging. It's not easy, seriously. Thank you so much for your love from day one. Some content creators post videos every day. I used to wonder how are they doing it, but here I am. I posted from 1st of December till 31st. I'm still going to post till 31st. Currently, the day I'm making this, but that's why you guys saw My flashback video. I think I'll be adding something to this vlog, so because it's going to be so short, so I don't want it to be so too long and too short because it's a haul. So maybe I'll be adding a little clip. Maybe you guys will see it when I'll do the editing. So I want to thank you so much for your love on this vlogmas, for constantly supporting, even especially the content creators that has been supporting back to back, because a lot of people were doing vlogmas. You will not even know who to support and who not to support. Everybody is into vlogmas, but you guys came through. Thank you so much. I really appreciate. Okay, I haven't said this. In case you're new here, my name is Linda Chinenye, a Nigerian YouTuber, a Nigerian mom of three, for now based in India for now. What am I saying? Please do want to smash the red button. You're going to enjoy it here. I think by next year we'll come up with an intro or outro planning because 2023 intro will be expiring, so we'll start up a new intro. Maybe see, I'm just here talking. Please subscribe to our channel and thank you so much for your support and your love throughout the vlogmas and everything. Thank you so much for supporting me. Thank you so much for watching and showing your love always. And for my returning subscribers, oh, thank you so much. You guys are the one I'm appreciating, right? I'll see you guys in my next video. Kisses to you all. Mwah. Life is full of blessings. Thank God for his mercy.